Adele gave Jennifer Lawrence some wise counsel, which she is now disclosing. In a recent interview with the New York Times that was released on Wednesday, the 32-year-old spoke out about regrets doing the movie, Passengers, in which she co-starred with Chris Pratt. Adele told me not to do it. She was like, "I feel like space movies are the new vampire movies. I should have listened to her," she told the New York Times.